this afternoon, this beautiful, sunny, nice afternoon. I'm here in the beautiful garden, my home garden. Look at that. Isn't it beautiful? Beautiful. Nature created those things to make us happy, huh? To bring up our happiness, to bring up our spirits. Look. Beautiful. Come on. Anyway, this afternoon I'm here to talk about some plants. We're just going to talk about them. We're not going to talk much. We're just going to name them. I have a few. We're going to name a few today. So that's my purpose today. Okay. So today we have some beautiful geranium. Beautiful geraniums. Look at that. Look at this beautiful. Nice. These are the geranium. Look at them. Beautiful. Now, these geraniums, not this special geranium in general. I've been growing geranium for almost 17 years. Since I moved to my house here, I've been, you know, growing them. Sometimes they grow so nice. You know, some I have in front of the door. People sometimes passing by and they're pointing at them, showing other people, oh look, because they look tall and nice, you won't believe it. Usually geranium don't grow tall. But you know, in Florida, a lot of water, a lot of sun, a lot of care, a lot of love, they grow big and nice. That's the geranium. You know geranium? They love to water them 3 times a week, 3 times a week only. Because the branches, they don't like the sprinkler to, you know, to send water on them all the time. They don't like to be saggy and wet. They love the soil to be, you know, moist, not dry, you know, but you water them only 3 times a week. Even in Florida, I water them at least in the morning and at night because, you know, that's Florida. But I'm be careful. I just a little drop of water only I put in there. Okay, we talk about this. Now we have, yeah, there's different colors too. This is like the more like the reddish color. You see how nice the little reddish color geraniums. And now we have the, ooh, I don't know what I did with it. Anyway, look at that. We have the beautiful hydrangea. Hydrangea. They're beautiful. Nice. They grow nice. If you take care of them. They love the sun. They love the sun and the morning sun. They love morning sun and the afternoon they like the shade. And they love when it's in Florida, when it's dry, whenever the sun is dry on them, like by 4 p.m. they need water if it's really hot. If it's like in Georgia or South Carolina, maybe you can water them twice a day. But me, for me, especially if I plant them where the sun stay long and I cannot remove them from the soil, I have to water them 3 times a day. But otherwise, they grow nicely. Hydrangea. We have one more thing we're going to talk about. This is the beautiful caladium. Look at that beautiful, the caladium. You see where when they are in the sun? They're beautiful, right? Beautiful caladium. Look at that. Look at those caladium. You see how nice? They grow nicely. Let me tell you a little bit about them. You know, we come to tell names, but I'm gonna tell you a little bit because this, they don't like too much water needed. They don't like the sprinkler to water them. In the summer, I lose them. They love the sun, but they don't like water too much. In the summer, before the summer is over, I don't see none of them. I don't know where they go. And then they come back. Now they're coming back. You see, in this around this time, they're back again. They're beautiful and nice. Look at them in the sun. You see when the sun shines on them? They get transparent and beautiful. Again, this is the caladium. Caladium. Okay, what else? You know me. Okay, so that's all we have for today. Okay, today we just talk about a little bit. You know me. Baby time. I always have a little bonus for you. The bonus for you. The bonus. Okay, the bonus is something you already know. Something we talk about already is the daisies. Look at this beautiful orange daisies. We talk about this. Remember the beautiful yellow daisy we talked about before? the little daisy we talked about before, yellow one. And now this is the orange, beautiful one. Look at the daisy.